Defending at attention. Demonstrate for us a solid four-corner equal horse. Standing up. Show us the side horse posture. Standing up. Demonstrate for us the snake. Standing up. Demonstrate for us upper horse. Yep. Demonstrate the crane. Standing up. The crossing girl's foot posture. Standing up. The kneeling horse. Standing up. Demonstrate for us any form of salute. Next, demonstrate a very powerful second salute. Start again. Stand with your feet, your hands turned up and fisted. Take a deep breath to calm your mind. Both feet closed and forward. Knees bent slightly. Deep breath to prepare. Turn your palms up. Here we're going to rotate the palms into the fist from this up position. Deep breath first. Bend your knees slightly to absorb energy and prepare. Begin. Both feet together. Don't turn your foot first. They just simply change. Equal horse, upper horse, upper horse. Pull your left leg towards you. Yeah. You do that as you do this. Right. Or as you bring your hand to the right. All right. Step into eagle horse. Tight fist turned up. From this position, demonstrate circle stepping. Come on back. Side horse, left foot forward, hands turned up by your side. From this position, demonstrate the sliding horse. All right, stepping back. Side horse, left foot forward, hands pressed on your waist. With your left hand, demonstrate the following skills. Circle block, plug block, rising block, down block, redirect block. Hands back. With the opposite hand, your most powerful single punch. Hand back. Triple punch. Hand back. Any combination of blocking and punching. Next, demonstrate a powerful front snap kick. Next, combine blocking, punching, and kicking. Good. Standing up. Deep breath. Recite for us the martial arts code. Type this. Be close. Begin.
The martial arts code is a useful source of knowledge. Prowess of one's achievements and personal ones rise by the standards of others. But certainly challenge to better self-love. One who reaches the highest may always be humble among others.
Very good. From this position, demonstrate for us the four-corner cross form. First salute. Step into equal horse. From this position, demonstrate a solid first Jung Hae training technique. Thank you. the purpose of the Junghae training? What does it do?
So the purpose of the Junghae training is to control, teaches you control your breathing and teaches. It also strengthens your hands.
Strengthens your hands, good. What's the purpose of the four-corner cross form? What are we doing when we're performing the four-corner cross form?
Yeah. Ability to defend yourself from multiple positions.
Good. What would you say the martial arts code is?
So the martial arts code is a code of conduct that everyone who follows Kung Fu has to follow. Has to follow.
What's the purpose of a song?
Song is the ability to focus your energy and to control your breathing. It teaches self-discipline.
Good. When working with a partner or dealing with an assailant, like in defense, where do we look?
Always in the eyes.
What would you say is the intent behind that?
So you can see where they're looking to strike. You can observe their movements before they go into the specific.
One of the easiest ways to summarize that, we look into their eyes to discover their intention. Just like when you're communicating, you want to know the intent of their message. What are they trying to tell us? The same thing with martial arts, and the same thing in the animal kingdom. The animal kingdom doesn't use words. It uses total visual observations to determine the intention of the other animal. If they do that with you, your pets do it all the time. So we use our eyes to discover their intention. What does upper horse provide us?
Upper horse provides us with mobility.
Good. The crane stance helps us develop.
Balance.
Horse training helps us to develop.
Strengthening and the foundation of every